Police have arrested a man accused of deadly conduct at the Toyota headquarters in Plano. They say Kevin Ginter of Grand Prairie fired shots there Saturday. They also say he's the same man who dropped nails in the parking lot on two occasions last week. His bond will be set at a Collin County magistrate hearing.